Distance is a life or death thing. 2,500 feet. He was only 17 years and no months old. Not the hoped-for lifespan of an ebony boy. A jagged splinter, a broken shard. A stuttering blink in a mother's eye when the hope is eternity. A bent finger snap in a father's hand when the prayer is infinity, when raising a child upright. 2,500 feet per second, but black boys take extra care and special instruction on how to be whole. A melanin boy in a country that strips away bronze selfhood on how to grow up strong. A bronzed youth in a state terrified of his very sepia existence, on how to stay alive, a sepia man, in a city with unfair rules for living that don't come with rubrics to get an A, that don't come with rubrics to get an A. 2,500 feet per second, about 1,700 miles per hour. Keep your head up or down, be assertive, or is that seen as aggressive? Stand your ground or run away. Don't ever reach for the glove compartment. Don't talk back to police. Don't cause trouble. Keep your hands where they can see them. Don't wear hoodies. Don't be out after dark. Don't walk through your own neighborhood. Don't walk through other neighborhoods. Don't walk to the corner store. Don't walk. But for God's sake, don't run. 2,500 feet per second, about 1,700 miles per hour, the speed at which the average bullet travels, and a hoodie is a declaration of war. Skittles seen as ammunition for non-existent guns, a can of iced tea distorted to a grenade in a madhouse mind, a walk to the store exploding to deadly outcomes, unreal.
Speed.
How fast does the average bullet travel? Faster than dreams of junior prom, dancing fancy to rhythms bursting from speakers like pop rocks in a wet mouth. Faster than dreams of senior year, moving tassels right to left and lofting caps into air charged with particles of expectations. Faster than dreams of college life wearing the ginger orange and lime green of a FAMU Rattler or Miami Hurricane. Faster than the planes Trayvon planned on flying or fixing one day. Faster than the time it takes to put on a hoodie or eat Skittles. Or drink iced tea.
Time.
Those who knew him over time called him Slim. Called him a teenager who still had a lot of kid in him. Chuck E. Cheese lover, a brother, a son. A baker of chocolate chip cookies, called him a video gamer, a good student, a sweet kid, my main man. Yeah, his friends called him Slim. His mother called him a beautiful child. At 9 years old, he pulled his father out of a burning building, so he called him Lifesaver. The police report called him unarmed. The one who knew him no time at all, yet still hated him, called him a real suspicious guy in his gated community. Said he was up to no good or was on drugs or something. Said something's wrong with him. Said these assholes always get away. Ran after him when told not to. Called him something officially unintelligible that rhymes with bigger, Thomas. Chased him down that unarmed boy in a hoodie with Skittles and iced tea.
What matters?
The average bullet travels at 2,500 feet per second, about 1,700 miles per hour. Faster sometimes than fickle justice that turned her face away from Trayvon. His mother called him beautiful child. Faster than rusted wheels of righteousness that turned and stuck and ground and failed. His father called him lifesaver. Faster than a jury not of his peers. His friends called him slim. Faster than a society that fears. The police report called him unarmed. Still, still, never as fast as our weeping, bitter memory is long. Hashtag, we remember Trayvon. Gunpowder that exploded life away, ignited a movement. Never so fast as to outpace this expansive truth that hashtag Black Lives Matter. Burning complacency to the ground with the flame of activism. Never as fast as to outdistance us, grimly determined to mold a society where it is safe to be black. Hashtag justice. Where it is safe to be male. Hashtag we are Trayvon. Wear a hoodie. Hashtag hoodies up. Eat Skittles. Hashtag we are Trayvon. Drink iced tea. Hashtag Black Lives Matter. And walk through any gated community. USA. Hashtag we are all Trayvon Martin. Still. Hashtag Black Lives Matter. Still. Hashtag our Black Lives do. Thank you.
Thank you.